Hey everybody, it's Premier Gal here, and in this tutorial, I'm going to be showing you how to create that popular, now this, social media style video. They're the square videos with on-screen text that are catchy, with music and stock video, the thick text, different colors. You've seen this style before. So I've created a template of this exact style that I'm calling the blah blah style. I think it's actually gonna go down in the history books as the blah blah style. We'll see if it lasts going forward. But yeah, it's so interesting to me. So I was like, a lot of people have asked me for this in tutorial requests, so I thought, you know what, I'll make a template if you guys don't want to watch how to create this full tutorial, because it is a longer tutorial here. You can just go to my store, link in the description box below, to purchase it. Alright, so I'm inside of Premiere Pro CC 2017, and I have here a new sequence that I've created, and I've already laid out the footage from Pond 5. By the way, you can get 10% off clips from Pond 5 or templates using my code PremiereGal10, but it does expire on the 20th, so just one day left, just an FYI. So let me just play these clips here. I have a little background music that I got from Audio Network Music. So it's just this little koala sleeping and then waking up. Eating the eucalyptus, super cute. And then at the end, I have another shot of it on the tree again. So as you see, inside of the program viewer, I have a little text here and it says source. And I just put Pond 5. Premiere Pup is drinking water, sorry about that. So all of now this basically has that sort of like source footage. So the way that I created that, you can see in my sequence here, I have a layer called source pawn 5, and all I did was I created text in the essential graphics panel using the type tool. Rather than having it be horizontal, I just changed the rotation to be -90. And then of course the iconic now this logo I made as blah blah in the upper right hand corner, and the same thing, I used the essential graphics panel and I drew two rectangles, and each rectangle I filled it black, and then I also added a 15 stroke width to each shape and duplicated that, and then I just created a text in Helvetica New Bold around 60 font size. Now it's time to add the on-screen text. So usually with now this style videos or social media videos in general, you want to start with a fact that will be like, oh, that's interesting. So actually the Australian Koala Foundation has a bunch of facts on koalas, and actually they need to sleep 18 Spike. Sorry about that, Premiere Pup. They need to actually sleep 18 to 22 hours a day. So I was like, that's a fun fact. Why don't I start it off with the koala just sleeping, and we'll add that fun fact. So let's go ahead and use the type tool. Click on the type tool, and then I'm just going to click on the program viewer and type out, and then use all caps because the now this style uses all caps, but it really just depends on what you want to go for. So with the now this style, to make this better, you can highlight Command A, select all of the text. Let's center it over here, center the text. And then we can align it to be in the center. And let's make it a little bit bigger. Let's make it about 90. And then we can bring it down just a tad using the selection tool. Bring it down just a tad. And now, there's also a drop shadow usually, so let's go ahead and create a shadow there. And let's maybe increase it to about 8. That looks good. So now it really is contrasty and you like that. But we want to maybe make the 18 to 20 stand out, so we can actually change the color of just that text here. Let's just make it the bright yellow that now this likes to use. It's almost like a neon color. So that's how you create that sort of now this text. Now, if you're like, where is this text? Actually, it created it above this layer. So I'm just going to bring this down to video layer 3 here. And so now, like, you can just duplicate this layer. What I do is I hold Option Alt and click and drag that text layer over and let go, and it just duplicated it. And I'm going to do that again. And so you can duplicate it as many times as you want, and then you can add in your new text. So here, I'm going to just type out blah, 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 blah. So you get the idea. You can go in and add in your own text to tell the story, right? So really, you just need to identify what facts, what little tidbits of information do you want. But the idea of this video is I'm showing you the style, right? You just want like a thicker text with a darker drop shadow so you can contrast. But there's animations as well. So I love film impact transitions. I use this push animation and it saves me a lot of time. So for example, in this first bit here, if I wanted this text to animate from the bottom to the current location, I would just go under my effects and go to film impact. And I love the push. Where is it? Here it is. I love the push, and I just drag and drop that on there. And what's great about the push is that you can actually change it to animate up from down. So then it will animate on screen like so, and you don't have to keyframe. And then you can copy by hitting Command C that transition and then hit Command V to paste it on the end. And then you can change that to be down. You can apply those transitions to each text element on your sequence. If you want more of these types of videos where I sort of break down how to create social media videos, let me know in the comment below and give this video a thumbs up. I make new video production tutorials every week, so subscribe to keep up with the latest trends. Thanks so much, guys. See you soon. Bye.